We're broadcasting live from Hixon, Texas. Home of the Spoilers. We're at AK-47 Stadium, where the fans are required by law to carry firearms 24/7. So put your bulletproof vests on and let's go, America! Today's matchup features the two teams who survived the regular season and playoffs. Tonight, they go to war in the mayhem. The New York Press take on the Full Metal Mayhem. Let's listen in on the sidelines and see what the team captains have to say. Blitzrow here along with color commentator Brickhead Mulligan and the mini Pez dispenser on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
Grim, I can't wait for the Mayhem Bowl start. I got a lot of money riding on it.
Pez dispenser, huh? Yeah, better than having that crap dispenser pie hole you got for a mouth.
And moving on. And it's first and 10. They've called a half attack. Fumble! You've got to protect the ball better than that. On the heels of an epic run.
Don't call things epic, Grim. Kids aren't gonna think you're cool no matter what you do.
Junior, I don't want kids to think I'm cool. Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and get the kicker's job in half? They can't be called sinners then.
Goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
And he just slipped away. Oh, that worm grabbed him by the head and didn't let go. Touchdown! first and 10. Here, just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay.
You can't pretend.
first down in a mile. Oh, great pass on that play. They caught the defense napping. Second down and 10. Shoe size, because he just walked all over it. Third down and long.
See that move, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see it.
Couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. He's got the ball now. Let's see what, if there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and 10. Second down and 7. And the defense calls a Strawberry Fields dirty trick. Now this takes me back to those crazy days of my youth, Chris. Man, what a hit that was. Third down and the punter is warming up. Position in football, the mighty punter. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. And it's first and 10. Wow, the quarterback just threw a sonic blast to it. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. The 30. Here comes the defense. He's at the 10. Touchdown! And he rips up a game-breaking run for the score. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! First and 10. Huge pass play for 1 yard. Second down and 9. You've got to catch that. Third down and 9. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. Should be able to make this one.
But will this kicker make it? Find out next time on NFL Game Day.
NFL isn't episodic, Bricks.
He's got the distance, and the kick is good. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
Yeah, what about when you get knocked out? What do you do then?
Run.
Run into a soft play by accident, and who's gonna be the unlucky bastard that steps up?
lined up for the kickoff. And that's the return of the ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Rick. It means he can return it for, you know what? Never mind. Hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see.
Second down and more than the QB would like. And that is caught for a first down. Chains, that's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. First down and nine.
Hey man, see that? That's right. You can't handle this. You can't handle what I got. the hell out of here, man.
And that'll bring up third and one. Thank God he's still got his leg. He's going to need all of it for this kick.
Hey, guys, this isn't funny. I swear to drunk, I'm not God, but seriously, stay in drunk seats.
And it's a miss. Looks like the QB had some issues with the ball placement.
Spikes out. Spikes out. How many times do you have to tell that idiot QB to hold the ball with the spikes out?
And it's first and 10. Run for 5 yards. Second down and 5. And the defense calls the Thunderclap dirty trick. Man, that's gotta hurt.
That'll make the hair on your corpse stand straight up.
Six. For this, you just give them a pat on the head and tell them they don't suck.
The kicker should make this, but you know how it goes in this league. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The kicker's going to have to kick the ball just right so his team can recover it.
Should be a real bloodbath.
Showtime is underway here at the biggest game in the galaxy. Everyone in the stadium is on their feet. The teams line up for the kickoff.
Oh boy, I can't wait.
Six on the play. And that'll be second down and four.
Corporation. They get it right every up.